people need hope right now. They put their hope or their trust in a wrong place. They put it in a political party. They put it in money. They put it in a spouse. They put it in a career, a business. But that is not where your hope belongs. That is not where your expectation belongs. Have you ever wondered how this is going to work out? Have you ever really been in despair, maybe even depressed? Maybe even went home and locked all the doors, closed every curtain? But you see, we got to watch that, because that's a form of hopelessness. And we should never, ever be around that. Why? Because it means we're without God. It means we don't believe that He's going to hold to His word. Now, I know sometimes it's challenging, but a hope in Christ is like an anchor. Our hope is a person. And so a lot of people put their hope or their expectation in things that fail. But we have put our hope, our trust, our confidence, and our faith in someone who has never failed. His name is Jesus. And I can have confidence in Him. I expect Him to keep His word, because He is the word. And I want everybody in the room to say, I refuse to ever be hopeless.